Alrighty, so there's a new thing out called Neverwet. Basically, whatever you spray it on gets protected by a hydrophobic surface. As you can see from my cleverly made Jerry Rig Everything brick stencil, the water is only sticking to the area of the brick that does not have the spray on it. Everything that was sprayed beads up and rolls off, leaving the brick 100% dry to the touch. The box says it's good for metal, concrete, wood, shoes, and fabrics, but says nothing about electronics, probably for a good reason. Naturally, having the cell phone background that I do, I wondered if you could take this magical substance and coat a phone against water damage. I have a few old phones laying around, so I grabbed the Nevo, took it apart, and attempted to immortalize my cell phone. There are two sprays in the box, the base coat and the final coat. I followed the instructions to the letter, and with one base coat and several light top coats, I covered the phone. I left the ribbon cables plugged in as to not have the waterproof gunk getting on the connectors. I reassembled the phone. You can see a white film around the edge of the phone. Coating the entire phone screen and everything would not be an option with the way this spray stuff dries. Once I reassembled the phone, nothing. The phone appears to turn on, it vibrates and lights up and charges, but the screen is dead. The sprays must have somehow come in contact with the LCD and digitizer ribbon cables and shorted it out. I tried scraping off the battery connectors as well to see if that does anything, but nothing. Here's just another quick example of how the hydrophobic coating works. You can see it just beading up and rolling off. Well, it still was a fun project. Like always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like if this video helped you or if you thought it was interesting, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.